thought, what he felt inside. His hands were warm, his clothes were wet, his eyes were fire. "Young man," he said, "be not like me. My mistakes have caused me pain." My heart went out to him. I could feel his pain. Reminded me, you have one life. Waste not your mind. He spoke many words, and yet I will never forget his last.